But anyone feeling the gold rush should stay home. The truck, the remains, and the cash are currently with authorities.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of...
Thank you. Thank you.
Ugh!